So, I just woke up and got the shower. Wait, that didn't sound right. After I woke up and got out the shower, there we go. I see that Deadpool and Wolverine finally has a full trailer out. And since I did a video on a teaser trailer and, you know, I'm hyped for the movie, it wouldn't hurt to make a video on a full trailer because why not? You know, I'm hyped for this movie. And this thumbnail shows Hugh Jackman Wolverine with his sleeves off. That's what's up right there. I ain't gonna lie, when I first seen that teaser trailer and those leaked images, I wasn't like mad over it when he had the sleeves and all that good stuff, because I know the context behind Hugh Jackman on why he had the sleeves on and stuff, but at the same time, I was like, man, I would have preferred him to have the sleeves off, but hey, you got the sleeves off, that's what's up right there. I'm about to check out this trailer, get my thoughts on the trailer, and then get like random thoughts and theories, and I guess after that, that'd be the video. So hopefully you like what you see, but without further ado, I'm gonna shut up. Let's get started with the trailer.
You're not welcome anywhere.
They go Wolverine.
Get the fuck out of my bar.
Just give me one more drink and then I'll leave.
What are any callbacks the trailer gonna have to the old movies?
Look, lady, I'm not interested.
Lady.
All right, look, I'm sort of on the tick ticks. Oh, whiskey dick of the claws. It's quite common in Wolverines over 40.
You don't want this.
Unless you want to take a deep breath through your fucking forehead, I suggest you reconsider.
What the fuck? I don't know my. Oh shit! Nice. Hey.
I'm about to lose everything that I've ever cared
looking
about.
Looking good.
Not my fucking problem.
Is that what you said when your world went to shit?
Okay, Tobey Maguire. I'm joking.
This Wolverine let down his entire world.
Oh, so this is a different Wolverine. Damn.
Want to talk about what's haunting you, or should we wait for a third act flashback?
Go fuck yourself.
Now that's a callback right there. So there's a different timeline. And he got the sleeves off, looking very accurate.
I don't know anything about saving worlds.
You were the X-Man.
Yeah, he was the X-Man.
I am soaking wet right now.
Hello? So silly.
So I'm assuming she's the antagonist. Yo! I forgot his name. The
big slow.
I don't know his name.
Action
I know what it is. Though.
Who knows if you live or die?
Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go.
Yeah! Okay, that's either Doctor Strange or some random person with a sling ring.
Want to do some cocaine?
Hey, cocaine is the one thing that Feige said.
Well, this is definitely not Disney-fied.
Watching, pal.
They know all the slang terms. They have a list.
Even snowboarding?
Even disco dust.
White girl interrupter?
Even forest bump.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Yes, but I can't.
Not bad for a trailer right there. So this is a different timeline or different universe Wolverine right here. So let's go right there. For a full trailer, it didn't really show too much, to me at least. Like, it obviously showed cool stuff like the Deadpool dog and showing that they're in that dimension and from Loki when you get pruned in and all good stuff. And they got the callbacks in there. I noticed it, and when he pointed the gun at Logan's head, it showed, Wait for the Flash. Damn. or something like that, I don't know what it said. I just got a glimpse of it. So, like I said earlier, they showed like they're in the realm where you get pruned at. But the thing is, majority of the trailer shows the sky being like gray and stuff like that. So I'm assuming most of this movie's probably gonna take place in the that dimension. I'm just assuming. I don't know, but I'm just assuming. All right, and this is gonna be pretty cool right here. So this Wolverine, I guess he's a loser or something, like that. Because what I thought was, I thought Deadpool was going to like go to, not Logan, because he was too damn old in that movie. I thought he would go to the regular Fox Universe movies and not in Logan, but like probably like, I don't know, like Days of Future Past, because He definitely was not going to do the X-Men 1 or 2 to 3. So I'll assume it's going to be Days of Future Past after when they reset the timeline and stuff like that and fixed everything. I thought it was going to like get him from like that point in time. That's why I assumed. But seems like this is going to be a whole different universe, Logan. And I'm assuming he's like a loser. And so I guess this movie's going to be like his like redemption arc or something like that, from redeeming stuff from his timeline or universe or whatever. The antagonist, you never know. Is this the trailer? They may have a bigger baddie in the movie, but it seemed like that antagonist is gonna be that bald lady who has telekinesis or something like that. And so the Deadpool dog, since they show the Deadpool dog, they're obviously gonna show more variations of Deadpool and I guess stuff. And I wonder if they're gonna show so this Wolverine, right? He's probably from a hypothetical Fox movie universe where everybody has like accurate suits, and then they may go to his universe where they're wearing the black suits, and they're probably gonna make fun of those suits. Probably, I don't truly know, but that'll be a funny callback right there. Speaking of callbacks, this trailer has some callbacks from other movies, like, you know, to go fuck yourself. Like he said that in and freaking first class to people and stuff like that. I really don't know. They ain't gonna lie, this trailer didn't really show that much stuff to like talk about. Like, it's crazy. So this is gonna be like a redemption arc for this universe, Wolvie. Deadpool is taking out the TVA. So I'm assuming the TVA is gonna be they're either gonna backstab him, or maybe they want him to like either prune or take out this Logan. You know, he obviously doesn't want to do that, and that's why they teamed up together to take up TVA or whatever. And they really ain't much to talk about. It's crazy. I guess I could talk about the random stuff in there. So I see and obviously it was not Doctor Strange. That had to be somebody with a regular sling ring. But notice in the trailer, when they jumped in that portal, it was white. It was like a white glow. They probably edit that like that so they won't reveal what's on the other side. So the other side may reveal like a whole different they probably gonna jump into like a movie. Probably either Daredevil or Elektra or Fantastic Four, because those are Fox movies, something like that stuff, who knows. If they make another trailer for this, no promises, by the way. I may not check it out because I'm kind of scared they may reveal too much in that trailer. Then again, this trailer didn't do that. You know, this is Marvel. They don't really reveal too much in the trailers, unlike, you know, some companies. Anyways, but yeah, I'm looking forward for this. Overall, when this movie gets released, I'm definitely going to check it out, make a video on it. If you're curious in that video, hey, you know, subscribe to keep up with the videos. And also, if you're curious about my channel, I make a variety of videos for my channel. So if you're curious now, you know, check it out and, you know, subscribe. And also, if you like my take on a trailer, my vague thoughts on a trailer, my like vague theory, I don't know. If you like the, you know, like the video. And also if you're hyped for the movie, hey, let me know if you want to, all good stuff. But other than that, this is a good trailer. I'm hyped for this movie. And that's the video. So you, hey, have a good one. And see ya.